Hi, I have a random question. I'm kind of bored. What should I do today?
Oh, you could go out on a boat.
Okay.
You could get a massage.
Would you want to come with me?
Well, I'd love to, but I have to work.
When do you get off?
In an hour.
Okay, perfect. I'll wait.
Okay.
I'll be in the car waiting, okay?
Sure. I can't believe you came back.
Hop in.
Are you ready for a fun day?
Yeah, I am.
All right. Here we go again. Ready for the massage?
Oh my god, it's fantastic. That's it? Gonna go on that boat?
Uh-huh.
That was one of the most fun days I've ever had.
Thank you for coming along.
Bye.
Bye.
Have you ever heard of these unbelievable anti-spice pills? You take one and it turns anything spicy into super sweet. If you said no, that's because they don't exist. But I told my friend Mark that these fake sugar pills were actually real.
Yo, there's no way this actually works.
It does, I swear.
So I invited Mark to try some of the spiciest chicken wings in the world. The catch, mine were not hot.
So this completely eliminates the spice.
So we took the tablet and it was time to see how he would react.
It's not working.
What do you mean it's not working?
Spicy.
It's spicy? Mine's not spicy at all.
What are you doing?
Dude, I'm never trusting you again.
Pick me. Choose me. Love me.
Excuse me, what the actual fuck? Excuse me, what the actual fuck? Excuse me, what the actual fuck?
My best friend is in love with my sister, and I don't approve of it. Ever since he started liking my sister, things haven't been the same. He hasn't hit me up to hang out in months because he's been hanging out with Lexi every day. How do I get back at him? If he's going after my sister, I'm going after his. So I flew her out from Texas and picked her up at the airport in a red Ferrari.
You are so nice.
Come on in.
Then I took her to the most romantic spot for a big surprise.
I set up a picnic, and I also got a mariachi band.
Afterwards, I took a bunch of selfies and put them on my story for Andrew to see. And it worked! Andrew started FaceTiming me, and he was not happy.
Bro, what the f*** are you doing?
I'm just with the love of my life right now.
I saw the Instagram story, and I was like, what the hell?
3, 2, 1. Oh, yes, yes!
Oh, no. Oh,
go
I'm
back.
So mad at this.
Go
right
in.
No, no, no. Dude, there's just so much pressure. Oh, give me that,
All right, here we go.
This one.
Okay, let's see what you did not win.
All right, let's see.
Oh.
What?
Hawaii trip.
Seriously?
Okay, so you have an option to switch this if you want. Do you want to switch
it? I'm switching it, yeah.
You're switching it.
I'm switching it to this one.
Okay.
Let's see.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Oh my gosh.
So what if I win here?
Okay, do you want to switch?
No, I'm sticking with it.
You want to keep going?
Yes.
Okay, let's see what else you did not win. Oh my gosh. $100. All right.
Hey, the one I picked.
Wait, do you want to switch with this last one?
No, I want to keep my
answer. Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Okay, let's see what you missed out on. Okay, spa day. All right, you ready to see what you won?
Yeah.
Moment of truth. You won?
AirPods!
Here you go.
Thank you. It's no Hawaii trip, but I'll take them. Dirty dancing, all the yelling gravy
slices. Rating everything we ate at Disney World. Lemon meringue pie. It was super tart. Orange Sunshine Wine Slushy is super refreshing. Kakigiri with sweet milk topping, wow, delicious. Rushi, a fruit sushi. Creative.
Okay.
Orange Blossom Saffron Cake, it tasted okay. Mickey Rice Crispy always hits the spot. Mickey Pretzel, yummy as always. Mickey Barra can never go wrong. Mickey Ice Cream Sandwich, a classic. Mini Cinnamon Roll, sour and sweet. Night Blossom and Mora Margarita. Colorful and lots of flavor. Pineapple Cream Cheese Spring Roll. Tasted okay. 50th Anniversary Churro. Crunchy and sweet.